Good morning from Agios Nikolaos. Guys, I'm about to walk here in Agios Nikolaos. So you can follow me in this beautiful town. As you already know from my previous video that I decided to speak on my videos to improve my English, so please I'm trying to improve my speaking, so yes, I hope that you can understand me. I am walking after. Guys, check out this beautiful view over here. A small lake, I think so. It looks like a lake. Yes, I think it's a small lake here. You have to be careful on the steps. Beautiful. It was here a long time ago, I don't remember exactly how many years. So I don't remember. Where to go, what to see. We just walk and see what happened. Nice place. check out this bridge. There is a cruise ship over there. I'm going to check it out. So let's see how we can reach it. I think this is the way. This is the way for the cruise ship over there. The city center of Agios Nikolaos. Beautiful place. Oh, have to be careful with this. The wind is strong here in Agios Nikolaos. So guys, enjoy the walk with me. I didn't remember that this city would be so beautiful. I had forgotten about this city. So I decided today to come and visit Agios Nikolaos of Crete. Here the cruise ship. Check this beautiful view. I guess it is worth it to visit here Agios Nikolaos. In a summer day, of course. Maybe at the winter also. let's go closer to the ship. Ships. It's beautiful. I don't know if you are allowed to be here. It says restricted area. But let's see, maybe we are lucky. These are fishing ships. The sea is fantastic. Fantastic. During my speaking in English, maybe you will hear some words in Greek, so you don't have to worry. It's okay. It's normal. I think here is a parking area, something like that. You can park your car over here. Thank you. attention that the rain could stop. It's quite annoying. It's better now. Guys, let me know, have you ever been here in Agios Nikolaos? Did you like this city? If yes, do you have good memories from here? Cross the road here. I thought here is a, here was a pedestrian road, but check this city out together. Hope that you can hear me well. I don't know. As you can see, there are a lot of shops. People walking and chilling here. I think this area is for tourists. Here you can buy souvenirs, you can buy some cool stuff. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. So guys, see you next time.